In this episode, I'm going to show you 3 methods you can use to restore your deleted photos and videos. Make sure to follow and try each of these methods so that you can recover your deleted photos and videos. On your phone, navigate to Gallery or Photos and click it. In your gallery, locate the recycle bin. Mine is located here, and click it. Chances are that in here you can locate your recently deleted photos. Quickly navigate to My Files or File Manager and locate the recycle bin there. If this first method doesn't work, then let's move to second method. In method 2, locate your Play Store and click it. Then in the search bar, type File Manager and hit Enter. There are a bunch of file managers here, but pick the one created by File Manager Plus and click it. After installing, proceed to open. In here, pick the category that best suits your case, whether images, audios, or videos. We are interested in images, so let's click on images. Locate this icon here and click it. Then proceed to click on this show hidden files. After that, all the files that have been deleted in your phone can be shown here. As a bonus tip, you can proceed to home and click it. Click on this 3 ellipses on the right again, and then click on settings. From here, scroll down to locate Use Recycle Bin by default. This will ensure that any future images that you delete will be recycled by this File Manager Plus. If this second method doesn't work for you, let's try the third method. In the third method, locate your Play Store again and click it. In the search bar, type photo recovery and hit enter. There are a bunch of photo recovery apps here. Locate this one that is created by Tab Info Apps Productivity and click it. Then after installing it, proceed to open. Then let's start. Proceed on continue with ads. Then you can skip this process. Then you can scan, then allow data recovery to access photos. And you can proceed to scan images. Then you can close this ad. So this will scan all the photos that you have ever deleted from your phone. Allow the entire process to finish, then proceed on OK. After the software has successfully scanned your images on your phone, you can locate the picture that you have deleted. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button to see many content like this. See you in the next video. Bye bye.